Lift them up with all things. Be thankful. And thank God for your hands. We lift them up with our hands. We praise them with our hands. We praise them with our voice. Might not sound like your sister, your brother, but you praise God anyway. You lift them up. Lift them up with your offering. You might can't give $500 right now, but next month you probably can give $500. Don't get stirred. We can make do it night, but joy cometh in the morning. Amen. God said he will supply your every need. Touch your need. Make it known to God. We don't have to pray every day, oh God, I need this, I need that. God know what we need. Just ask him for it. And then give him thanks. Say, oh my God, give him thanks. My God, we have to hold on. We have to trust God. Yeah, they might look dark right now, but the sun will shine again. Amen. Weeping may do at night, but joy cometh in the morning. The sun will shine again. You tell yourself, I might be dark right now. I might be hungry right now, but the sun will shine again. Because if I keep lifting up the name of Jesus, if I keep blessing his name, if I keep praying to him, if I keep praying to him, if I have to pray for him by myself, keep praying to him. And watch God. Now I say, might be sick in your body, but in all things give God thanks. Thank God for the sickness, and then he begins to heal your body. Don't mumble, grumble, and complain. Lift them up with thanks. In all things give thanks. In all things give thanks. My God, bless your name, oh God. Bless your name, God. Keep trusting and believing in God. Keep pressing right now. In the name of Jesus. Through loneliness, God is our keeper. We want to be kept. Keep lifting up the name of God. Tell him, thank you, God, for keeping me. Thank you, God, for making a way out of no way. He is our keeper. He is our way maker. He is our provider. He's everything that you need. Keep lifting him up. Keep thanking him. Keep thanking him. Mercy, God. No matter what it look like. No matter what it feel like. In all things, give him thanks. Sometimes you might feel like you're all alone. Or you're by yourself. But God is with you all the time. God said he would never leave you nor forsake you. So what are you worried about? What are you worried about? Let him keep talking. Let him keep lying on you. My God. But keep looking to Jesus. Keep looking to the hills. I wish there was your help. And I won't take it back. No matter what it looks like. No matter what it feels like. My God. Yes, I go through some things. Yes, I deal with some things. Yes, I'm missing some things. But I got God. I'm saying thank you, God, and deal with the Holy Ghost. I'm one thing. Have the right mind to serve him. To lift him up every chance I get. My God, I bless your name, God. So I will keep lifting up the Lord. I can encourage you today to lift up the name of Jesus. Keep giving him praises. Keep thanking him. Keep thanking him. Thank him for the small things. Thank him for the big things. Thank him for the little things. Thank him, thank him, thank him. And all things give thanks. And just hold on to God. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.